Now in our health news, Bishop Mark Seitz is currently recovering after testing positive for COVID-19. According to Catholic Diocese of El Paso, Bishop Seitz tested positive late last night and is experiencing a sore throat, mild congestion, cough and fever. He will be in quarantine for the recommended period of time. And in the press release, Bishop Seitz sent out a message of encouragement for El Pasoans to get vaccinated.